start of a school year in Britain and students are being sent home for all kinds of wrongdoings, but are they really that bad? This pupil was apparently sent home because her trousers were deemed too tight.
Scandal.
This one, because her short leopard print haircut was deemed offensive.
Jessica Rowan never got to school at all.
One student was apparently put in isolation for wearing the wrong shade of black. And this girl, her skirt is too short. What? Okay. This seems bizarre, Joe Casamento, that kids are missing out on school for these sorts of weird reasons.
It does seem a bit overboard, but I'm probably going to be unpopular here, and I think rules are rules. Oh. And if you go to a school...
Joe.
Love it.
Joe.
Good bit of controversy.
Joe.
No, if you go to a school where you know the rules are, you have to have your hair a certain length or not a certain colour or your skirt a certain length or whatever, then you have to abide by those rules. Now, if you want to go to a school where it's a bit more freedom of expression, you can choose those schools. And I've separated my kids and done that because one needs more freedom of expression than the others. And I think rules are rules. Sorry, Julia.
I think that if they're the rules that are being broken, I want to teach at that school. That's nothing. I mean, they're not pulling knives on one another. It's like if that's the rules that they're breaking. No problem.
I think they could be more inventive. I mean, the girl that had the uniform that was too short, a better punishment would be, now, this playtime or lunchtime, you're going to let the hem down and you're going to hem it up like at the right length and then you'll press it. The girl, the only one that really bugged me was the girl with the haircut. I mean, that's very defiant. You know, clearly that is not permissible at school and she's gone ahead and done it. Tight pants, no, the parents may not be able to afford a uniform. I would look on the other way there. All the other things, they may not be able to afford the right shade of black. But that hair, that is a deliberate flouting of the school rules. So, yes, I think she should be suspended. The others, I'd give detention.
I think leopard print should be banned everywhere.
Oh, well, actually, I did notice
that you and Robbo were wearing similar garments and I didn't like to ask, given your condition, but I did notice, Sarah. That's all I can say.
It's a fine line between menage and menagerie.
You're a rule breaker, Joe.
I was sent home from school all the time because my...
Talking too much?
There's a bit of that. No, because my grey shorts were too baggy. Scandalous.
What?
Yeah. And, I think the school shorts were meant to be above the knee. And
did the bandana get you sent home?
The bandana was a phase I went through and I asked you not to talk about it on national television. Someone had to cover up my forehead acne. But I think there's enough problem in schools.
I agree.
Without concentrating on what shade of black.
I'm choosing a school at the moment for my daughter, and she's the kind of kid that would get leopard print on her head.
Oh, right.
And I have to be really conscious of the school I'm choosing. And if I'm looking at a convent school, that's not going to work for her.
Most people don't get to choose their schools. Most people just have to go to the local public school that they go to. They can't afford a private school. They can't afford to go to the zhuzhi one where everyone gets to do finger painting until they're 88 years old.
That's not what we're discussing. We're not discussing class distinction. We're discussing whether kids should be suspended.
No, but you're saying that if you want...
bring it back to that, Joe. This is not the have-and-have-not argument.
Joe was just saying that...
No wonder you were sent home from school.
I wish I
could do it now.
I was sent home from my... I was sent home from my state school, which I went to
Did you go to a state school, you poor boy?
Yes, we did. Believe it or not, I know it's staggering.
So did I, and I don't have to stand here defending it. Hey, it's a great education.
Yes, that's right. Yes.
What are you trying to say?
I can't imagine those schools, though, would have been state schools.
No.
Order!
I've never seen these schools.
I want to suspend myself.
You two, behind the sheds, the garden sheds.
Okay, come on, Joe, let's go behind the...
I'm scared.
Detention for all of you.
I'm just giving you an out.
I've never seen him flawed.
In response to Joe saying that you can, if you want, you can choose to send your school.
Can't you shut him up, Sarah?
No. Well, just quickly, just say.
Not everyone gets to choose to send a school that perfectly suits their child, so not everyone has that choice. And finish.
Thank you.
Coming up is a time to bring back the cane.